Okay, we have a Retina MacBook Pro on Mountain Lion doing this. Just showing a red screen all over. Nothing more, nothing. One, two, three, four, five, eight, nine, ten. Okay, 10 screens. I actually was using Chrome Canary. Closed all the windows. Didn't say, let's just put it. Okay, Command W to all the windows, and then this is what comes up. Let's see, it seems like a graphics memory leak. I don't know what to do about it though.